Hello everyone, this is Nagma Khan from NEC Corporations Japan, and today I'm going to present my paper on real-time concealed weapon detection for walk-through weapon screening system. Security threats in public places are on the rise, and automatic weapon detection is essential to inhibit terrorism. But majority works in computer vision, they focus on detecting visible weapons which can be seen by the human eye. Now, how to deal with concealed weapons which cannot be seen by the human eye? This field is known as concealed weapon detection, or CWD, and that will be the focus of this presentation. Now, to apply CWD in public places, we require fast scanning, but the existing work require the person to pause for the scanning process and thus are quite slow. So we propose to use walk-through body screening, which can scan the person while they are walking and are quite fast and can be used in public places. Existing work in CWD, they all focus on the stationary screening premise, and let's see how that becomes a problem for walkthrough screening. From the scan process, what we obtain is a 3D radar image, which contains the information about the weapon. The existing work perform 2D projection to obtain an image in 2D format, which is then given as input for CWD. If we apply the existing work for the walkthrough screening, what we see is that the 2D image loses the shape information of the gun, and thus there will be loss of accuracy in CWD. So we realize that for walkthrough CWD, we need to perform 3D object detection on the 3D radar image directly for accurate detection. We also realize that for stationary scanning, the person is stationary, so scanning at low FPS is okay because there is no occlusion. But for walkthrough screening, as the person is walking, we need to scan at higher FPS to overcome occlusion. So the CWD should also function at high FPS so that it can process all the frames of the walking person. In our system, that requirement is 20 FPS. Conventional 3D object detection approaches are quite slow as they regress the exact bounding box position. But for CWD, knowing precise boundary of bounding box is less consequential. So we propose to use heat maps instead to detect the weapon's position. Heat map prediction can be formulated as a segmentation task where the input is the 3D radar image and the output is a 3D heat map whose highest point coincides with the center position of the weapon, so that when we apply a simple operation like peak detection, we are able to detect the weapon. Not only that, 3D segmentation task is quite fast, and so CWD can be done in real time. We use a unit-based 3D network to perform 3D segmentation, and we use the Gaussian function to model the heat map. We evaluate our proposed method on walkthrough screening prototype where multiple subjects walked by concealing the weapon inside the bag or on the body, and we are able to verify that our proposed method indeed can detect the weapon within the 20 FPS. We also evaluate our proposed method by comparing it with other competing approaches for accuracy versus runtime trade-off, and we are able to verify that our approach achieves the best trade-off. We also compare our approach with 2D projection-based approaches, and we can verify that our approach is the best. Thus, our proposed approach is the most suitable choice for performing accurate and real-time walkthrough screening. Thank you for listening. Do visit our poster presentation for more discussion.